Avoid photos. Video has a flow and a rhythm to it, and there's nothing worse than clang a photo right in the middle of it. Here's a beautiful video of my girl Riley, and then here, clang, a photo. Might be a nice photo, and our editors can do a lot of work with your photos. However, it does disturb the rhythm of a video, even more than my daughter Riley disturbs the rhythm of me trying to do these videos. So, while she screams. So, avoid photos wherever possible. I think we're done.